Where's the tripod? I should probably get that, honestly.
Yeah, you probably should.
Okay, one second.
Can I do
Welcome
intro?
Back. Yeah.
Intro to
That's really lit.
Day 15.
There you go. We are at Screen Print, obviously. And there's a lot to do today because I have to print all of y'all's hoodies and like 400,000 things for dance. But we're just gonna do a time lapse because I don't wanna get in trouble for not paying attention.
Alright, we recording. Hey, everyone go wish Ethan a happy birthday.
Yes,
man turning 18
yes,
tomorrow.
Sir.
He's about to get the corona.
Hey, I'm putting
see this?
Instagram's gonna be right here.
Ethan Clark 2 right there. Sir. Happy birthday, Ethan, man. Big 18.
Gianna's gonna put my Snapshot.
Wolfpack,
go
up?
Clean something. It's Mac.
I have a girlfriend, so don't hit me up.
Okay.
Just say happy birthday.
Bye.
I love you, Wolfpack.
It's Mac.
Can we say
what's up to the Wolfpack? Shut up, you just dipped. Okay, so basically the hoodies got back ordered. So I have to wait till they come in to print yours, but they will be there in time for Christmas because I'm gonna do like express shipping or whatever. So if you ordered a hoodie, don't worry. I think I have to come tomorrow too.
6.5 hours later.
Best friend's
this
questions.
Lighting is not it. People were asking about you.
Really?
Yeah.
Aww. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Her channel.
Wait, is it recording?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm the only pretty one in the family, so.
It's 5:56 right now. I haven't vlogged anything for the rest of the day for like some reason.
Hey, can I say something? Will you let me speak for once?
You've been speaking for the past
child! 10 minutes.
Okay.
Okay. So like when's
like.
Chick-a-lay.
She used to call it Chick-a-lay. Until she was like 5, she used to call it Chick-a-lay.
Chick-a-lay.
It's okay.
Okay, so.
Can
we answer questions? Do you have like extra
questions?
Yeah,
but like,
oh, yeah.
I want to
so
answer
you guys are wondering, do I have a Vlogmas? Yes, it's starting Monday. Because I've been really busy with school lately and.
One sec.
The Grinch stole Christmas.
Okay, hi guys. Welcome back to my channel.
Glasses
we haven't hung out in like so other. Long.
Oh,
it's been a long time.
I know.
Sit. can you take her?
No, I'm in the vlog. I'm in the middle of something right now.
Okay, we look. Is there like any other?
Oh, maybe we.
No, it's dark. The light's gonna come in if it's dark.
Oh, my forehead was tired.
Okay, so we're gonna.
Okay, ready? Pick your question.
Oh, she got
Can I see
light?
Your feet?
I just I wanna, showed I you that. Okay. She got her license a couple days ago. Almost got it taken away a couple hours ago. Right over here.
I have shoes on. Those are my.
You're not like honk the horn or something.
No, I don't think it honks. Yeah, not when it's off.
But yeah, mine does.
Honk, see if it honks. Maybe it's broken.
Or just don't pick a random.
Can you pick one? Oh, guys, look, my hair is getting longer. I think last time you guys saw me, it was like to my shoulder. Yeah, so like my hair is long
boyfriend,
now, like
mark?
Here.
Why does everybody want to know if I have a boyfriend? No, I don't have a boyfriend. She does.
Cut that part out.
Did something just move?
No.
Just
stop it! How is it?
You did it, so I mocked you! Who's your favorite YouTuber?
Yeah.
I don't honestly,
yeah.
Really.
Yeah.
I don't really watch YouTube other
no,
than like my.
I only listen to you. I mean, what?
Stop.
Yeah, I've watched all your Vlogmas. You know, one day I missed 3 days, so I like just binged the 3 because I find them very like interesting.
Mm-hmm. How did you meet? We met, there's a whole video on it.
Oh
like,
yeah,
literally,
literally.
There's a whole video of like when we actually met, like in person,
yeah.
Like for the very first time. So I'll link
yeah.
it down below if you want to check it out.
Oh yeah, that was the very first time.
Uh-huh.
That's
that
weird.
Was so like, I was like, get in the car. So like,
not awkward, you know?
Yeah.
I don't know. We should watch that. That's so funny. Yeah. Have you guys ever dated the same guy?
Oh, I thought they dated him.
No, we haven't dated the same guy, but like I liked her boyfriend for like a week.
Yeah.
That doesn't really count though. But before they were dating. Like a year before.
While we were dating?
Yeah. Oh my gosh. What's your favorite thing about each other? I love you. I love you too. I don't know. I feel like we just never stop laughing.
Yeah.
Oh, we have so much in common.
Yeah.
Like literally everything is the same.
It's kind of
like,
creepy.
Yeah. It is kind of creepy. We just kind of know. What's one thing that bothers you about each other? Nothing bothers me about you.
Yeah, nothing really bothers me.
No, I don't think you've ever pissed me off.
Yeah, I don't think you've ever pissed me off too.
Like, not even
once. This is what bothers me. You know, so today I drive up to Gianna's right now, and she doesn't answer for like 20 minutes, and I'm FaceTiming her. How many times did I call and, no, call and FaceTime, because I called and FaceTimed you.
I don't know, guys.
Yeah, like literally,
can you even see?
Probably like 30 times, and she didn't answer. Then I had to text her sister, and her sister didn't even answer.
Natasha. Yeah, we were eating dinner, and then I wasn't on my phone, so she's just sitting outside my house for like 5 minutes.
Yeah.
Did you watch her videos before you met?
Did I watch your videos?
Yeah.
No, did you watch mine?
No, I didn't even
know. Yeah.
Yeah?
But it wasn't like, no and yeah.
By the way, these are extra questions from like the Amaya thing, but like I never got to these ones, so they're perfect for this.
Yeah.
Perfect. Should I give you your Christmas gift?
No, it's not Christmas yet.
Okay.
It's not Christmas. What's the date?
Okay, well, I'll probably
okay, wait, see what time? Wait, how much? Yeah, we'll see each other by
10
then.
10 days until Christmas?
No.
Yeah.
10 days. Oh, yeah.
There's 10 days. There's 10 days. The past, like, 16 years of my life, it's been on the 25th. And it's the 15th. Okay.
Okay, wait,
what is the most embarrassing thing you guys did together? By the way, love you. I feel like there's a couple, but I just can't think of any. Oh my gosh. I don't even know if this is like something you remember, but remember that one time we were at Pizookie's together? Well, we've been-
Which time?
When we sat outside, I didn't pay for my Pizookie.
Oh yeah. Yeah, you told me, yeah.
Okay.
We just left.
Who ended up paying for that? Because here's the thing. So her boyfriend obviously paid for hers. I like leave with her like when we go together, and so like we'll leave at the same time. We left at the same time, but I hadn't paid for mine yet, and I didn't realize it until I got home, and I was like, oh my gosh. So who do you think paid for it? Or do you think they just didn't
remember? I don't know.
Because they hadn't even brought out the checks yet. Like, we had already left.
I think everyone was just like, because, like, Pizookie's, I feel like, on Tuesdays, it's, like, very unorganized.
Yeah.
So I feel like they were just like, okay, whatever. Like, who even cares?
Whatever. Or, like, Zayden paid for it.
Yeah. Or
I feel like Zayden someone, is the or only someone one that would actually
Zayden
do it.
Yeah, Zayden's the only one that would actually.
Yeah. Yeah. What's one thing you've never told each other?
I have to think about this one. Do you have yours?
But I'm not gonna say it on here.
I don't think I have anything. I think you know everything about me.
We gotta cut the cams for this one.
Cut the cams.
Good idea.
Okay. Yeah, I know, but I'm like not good at that stuff.
Okay, do you share the same religious and political views? Yes. Okay, last question. Favorite memory together? Literally anything. It's like so fun all the time.
We're always laughing.
Yeah, that's true. We are always laughing. I guess,
favorite memory out of everything?
What have we like done? We did some like church thing. Mm-hmm. Well, probably when we walked. That was super funny.
Walked?
To the place and then took pictures on the bridge. That one picture of me.
Yeah. You're like this.
Probably that. Okay, well, I'll guess I'm
wait, why is this better lighting than the?
Yeah, what the heck?
What
I'm
the
sorry.
Heck,
it's
dude.
Okay. This has been recording for 13 minutes, so I'll see you guys later. Okay, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end today's video here. I'm sorry that I didn't have a lot of footage. It's 6:30 right now, and the reason I didn't film a lot today is because my grandpa is like passing away, and so we said goodbye on FaceTime today, and it was like really hard, and obviously I'm not gonna film that, so I didn't get a lot of footage. It was like, it wasn't unexpected, like we have been expecting it, but yeah, that's why Natasha brought me Chick-fil-A. And I'm glad she did, because now I have footage for today's vlog. But yeah, you guys have been asking about her. I haven't seen her in a while. I'll like go say hi every now and then, but we've never like, or we haven't hung out in a while. So that was good to like catch up for like an hour. And yeah, so I'm gonna end today's video here. Subscribe down below, give this video a thumbs up, and I will see you guys tomorrow for Vlogmas day 16. Peace.